Were you aware of this in Fight Club? When Tyler catches the narrator listening at the door as he has sex with Marla, he is wearing a rubber glove. This was Brad Pitt's idea, and caused a great deal of controversy with president of production at Fox 2000 Pictures Laura Ziskin. She was horrified when she saw the scene and demanded that it be removed. However, at a subsequent test screening, the appearance of the glove got the biggest laugh of the whole movie, prompting Ziskin to change her mind.